Part two, who's been the hardest cover in the ACC since you've
been? First, I'll say, since I've been here, hands down, the hardest cover was Jameson Crowder. You know, a lot of people were surprised at his success as a receiver at the next level, but I don't really understand that. Hands down, in practice every day, Jameson Crowder was the hardest cover. All teams, any ACC team outside, he was the hardest cover. Right now, we got a lot of tough covers. TJ Rahm is tough. It's tough. Tough to get your hands on. He's quick. He's fast. So he's probably the toughest cover right now.